Can you hear me now? Is that working? Tonight, I think it's a value not only to the public, but also to us as candidates, not only to listen to who we're running against, but also what's happening in the other districts. So I want to start out by saying it's really been an honor to represent and serve the residents of District 2 as supervisor these past 4 years. But my experience in public service and my commitment to this community did not begin when I was elected to office in 2012. I grew up here in Marin. I raised my 3 children here. I know what makes this county so special. Our values around open space protection, around the environment, children and family, and healthy, vibrant communities goes back decades and distinguishes us in this great place we call Marin. My work as supervisor is informed by these values and by 2 decades of community work, supporting schools, advocating for equity.